Typically, we experience augmented reality inside apps like TikTok and Snapchat, but what if we could wear augmented reality on our clothing? Stay tuned, because in this video, I'm going to show you some startups that are collaborating to bring augmented reality experiences to the physical clothing that we wear. For videos exploring the future of fashion, hit the bell and subscribe. What's up? I'm Amanda Costco, and you're watching Electric Runway, where fashion meets technology. I've reported from every stage of the fashion supply chain, from garment factories in Bangladesh to front row at New York Fashion Week, and I've been on this journey of uncovering how emerging technology is transforming the $3 trillion fashion industry around the world. So without further ado, let's get into today's video. So this augmented reality t-shirt was actually sent to me by a company called FaceMe. That's three Fs, FaceMe and Finch. These are two startups that are collaborating on disrupting the traditional swag bag conference t-shirt with what they're calling meta marketing. They collaborate on turning these physical t-shirts into augmented reality experiences. To start, I just want to say that this is a really high quality t-shirt. I can tell it's well made and that the vibrant graphic is going to last a long time even after I wash it, and it's actually pretty cool also. The way the technology works is actually really simple. Each shirt has a QR code printed on it that you scan with your mobile phone to activate an AR experience as a filter inside Instagram. So you know when you open Instagram and you're scrolling through the various filters that you can apply to your face, the t-shirt actually activates an additional filter that you can only activate through scanning the QR code. What's cool is that the experience works differently depending on if you're close up or far away. The idea is that you can capture and share your augmented reality experience on social media, or others can scan you and see the experience for themselves. Now, I do wish the t-shirt that they gave me was a little bit smaller. This one is a small medium, and as you can see here, it's absolutely huge on me, so I'm gonna have to be creative in how I style it. What do you think about this type of augmented reality experience? Let me know in the comment section below if you would prefer an augmented reality t-shirt as opposed to your traditional swag bag conference t-shirt. Now, I also want to disclose that FaceMe and Finch did send me this shirt for free to try out, but this video is not incentivized at all. Now, of course, FaceMe and Finch aren't the first companies to be experimenting with augmented reality in fashion. This activation reminds me of a company I covered a little while back called Drosta. Drosta used image recognition to add AR messages to clothing, and they actually updated the content delivered to the t-shirts weekly. Marks and Spencer also had a similar campaign for a line of kids t-shirts that came to life in augmented reality. It also reminds me of the recent hoodie that Nike released in collaboration with Artifact. The AR Genesis hoodie was sold both as a physical asset as well as an NFT. The hoodie has target markers on the sleeves, which allow for real-time augmented reality tracking. All in all, the reason I was excited to show you this was that I think it's really exciting how these different startups are anticipating the future of fashion. I think in the future, our clothing is going to be connected to one or multiple digital experiences that we can access through our mobile phone and smart glasses and beyond. I think augmented reality is a really interesting playground for fashion, especially when you think about how traditional designs and couture is somewhat inaccessible to people, so augmented reality is a way to make it accessible. I also think that the idea of adding a message to clothing via augmented reality is a great way for mission-driven businesses and brands to tell their story. If you want to stay on top of the latest in terms of what's happening at the intersection of fashion and technology, I invite you to subscribe to Electric Runway's email newsletter. It goes out once to twice a month, and it has a roundup at the end of each month describing everything you missed, the most salient stories at the intersection of fashion and tech. You can get that by clicking the link in the comments below or going to electricrunway.com and just signing up. I hope this video gives you a better idea of what's possible when it comes to augmented reality marketing, especially when we think about how to upgrade our merchandise or swag bag, like I said, the typical conference t-shirt, and how that can really enter the digital space. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and subscribe and hit the bell so you'll be notified when I release new content. Thanks so much for tuning in. We'll see you next time.